1-0 in favor of the Boston Bruins. A long lead pass ahead for Hyman. Hyman trying to get in over the line. Too well covered there by Brandon Carlo. Tap back in along the boards, but Nylander, gaining possession, takes it out into neutral ice. Now he's across the line. In for Hyman. Hyman along the boards trying to free it up there is Marner. Round the wall it goes to Roman Polak. Pass in for Nylander. To Marner! Scores! Mitch Marner snaps it home! He had a lot of net to shoot at.
And a huge goal for the Leafs to get it right back. Marchand opens it for the Boston Bruins. And then a great entrance into the Boston zone by Nylander. The Leafs win some battles to get it back. And the right wing dot to the left wing dot. And Mitch Marner gets it and snaps it home. And for Mitch Marner, that is his 11th goal and 17 points down his last 17 games.
16th of the season. It comes a minute four after the Bruins had opened the scoring. And what a pass by Nylander. And Marner cradled it and then snapped it high into the top of the net.